On the foreign scene now, the size of the flooded area in the Kherson region as a result of the Kakhovka dam breach has almost halved, Ukraine says, but experts fear infectious diseases may spread in polluted waters. The regional administration's head, Alexander Prokudin, says the water levels have dropped by 27 centimeters. The Interior Ministry disclosed that thousands of Ukrainian homes remain flooded, while tens of thousands of people have also lost access to drinking water. The major dam burst last Tuesday, releasing a huge torrent of water, which quickly flooded vast areas of land on both sides of the Dnipro River. Ukraine has blamed Russia for blowing up the dam located in a Russian-controlled area of Ukraine. Russia has denied this and has accused Ukraine of being responsible for its destruction.